I'm a second-year master's student at MIT, whereby I research into technologies and programs for kids, particularly in coding. And one such program that we work on is Scratch programming language, which helps young kids get started in coding in everywhere across the world. And right now we have millions of kids who are using the platform, creating stories and games and animations. As a design researcher, you're more or less like a problem solver. In any situation, you can quickly assess what the needs are, what the challenges are, and from there, create products, create services, create programs that can help actual people. That's what I really enjoy about it. Everyone is different. Everyone has something special about them. And sometimes it does take time for you to figure out what you want, but know what your worth is and also just believe in yourself.